Well, my father's been donating blood ever since I was born, so I'm kind of following in his footsteps and doing what he would do every year or twice a year. And he would always push on me, you know, you should donate blood, help save lives, help save lives. So every one pint that is donated, three lives are saved. So it's definitely a good cause, and it's Halloween. So what better way to get gory and lose a pint of blood than the blood drive, other than confronting a vampire or something like that. So it's definitely a unique opportunity for a human being to transfer their own blood to another to save their life.